गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम असीम कुमार मंडल एज अ मैथमेटिक्स टीचर, क्लास 10th, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.2। आई एम रिप्रेजेंटिंग संतपनी हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल राजोदा। व्हाट इज द डिमांड ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 2.2? फर्स्टली आई इंट्रोड्यूस जीरोस। व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ द जीरोस स्टूडेंट्स? जीरोस डिपेंड्स ऑन द डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल। इफ द डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल विल बी इक्वल ऑफ वन, दैट मीन्स द नंबर ऑफ जीरोज विल बी इक्वल ऑफ वन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल 2x+3, हियर द डिग्री विल बी इक्वल ऑफ वन, सो जीरोज विल बी इक्वल ऑफ वन। नाउ इन द केस ऑफ द क्वाड्रिक इक्वेशन, द डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल विल बी इक्वल ऑफ टू, सच दैट नंबर ऑफ जीरोज विल बी इक्वल ऑफ टू। बट जस्ट फॉर एग्जाम्पल x³+1, दैट मीन्स आर डिग्री ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल विल बी इक्वल ऑफ 3, दैट मीन्स नंबर ऑफ जीरोज विल बी इक्वल ऑफ 3। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, अकॉर्डिंग टू द बोर्ड एग्जाम क्वेश्चन इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, फाइंड द जीरोज ऑफ द क्वाड्रिक पॉलिनोमियल। व्हाट इज द मैसेज बाय क्वाड्रिक? क्वाड्रिक दैट मीन्स आर डिग्री विल बी इक्वल ऑफ 2, दैट मीन्स टू जीरोस आर पॉसिबल। पॉलिनोमियल विल बी इक्वल ऑफ x² + 7x + 10, एंड ऑल्सो वेरीफाई द रिलेशन बिटवीन द जीरोस एंड कोफिशियंट्स। नाउ दैट मीन्स क्वेश्चन टेकिंग टू पार्ट्स, फर्स्ट वन इज द फाइंड द जीरोस एंड सेकेंड वन इज द वेरीफिकेशन। सो सोल्यूशन इज देयर, गिवन पॉलिनोमियल px will be equal x² + 7x + 10। in the class 8th, class 9th, class 7th factor methods we learn about the factor method. Here 7, we finding the two numbers which consists the sum will be equal of 7 and multiple will be equal of 10, that means 4 + 3 will be equal of 7, and 5 + 2 will be equal of 7, and 5 2 = 10. That means we getting the two numbers 5 + 2. 5 + 2 will be equal of 7, and 5 2 = 10. Then x² + 5x + 2x + 10. First pair and second pair. In the first pair, we taking variable as a common factor, so x + 5. In the second pair, we consist the constant 2 1 = 2 and 2 5 = 10. That means the 2 is a common number, 2 5 = 10. Both brackets will be same, so x + 5, then x + 2. For the zeros. First bracket will be equal of 0 and second bracket will be equal of 0. +5. From LHS to RHS, +5 convert into negative. And here +2 will be equal of -2. How many zeros are possible? 2 zeros are possible. Zeros are -5 and -2. Now, first method is find the zeros. Px will be equal of x² + 7x + 10. Factor method 5 + 2 will be equal of 7 and 5 2 = 10. First pair consists the x + 5 + 2 x + 5. x + 5 is a common bracket, then we getting x + 2. Two brackets are possible. First bracket will be equal of 0 and second will be equal of 0. Answer will be -5 and -2. Then after we have to find sum of zeros and product of zeros. What is the mean of the sum of zeros? That means a sum between the zeros. First zero is -5 and second zero is -2. -5 + -2. -. And second one, first one is the sum of zeros, second one is the product of zeros. Product, that means a multiplication between the zeros. -, +, 5 2 = 10. Sum of zeros will be equal of -7 and product of zeros will be equal of 10. Student, We complete the two parts of question. First one, find the zeros. Solution, find the zeros. Zeros will be equal of minus 5 and minus 2 by use of the factor method. Now, second part, sum of zeros and product of zeros. Sum of zeros will be equal of minus 7 and product of zeros will be equal of 10. Now, final verification part is there. Verification, the case of the verification, we need two formulas. First one, sum of zeros. Sum of zeros, that means a minus coefficient of x upon my coefficient of x square. But in the case of the product of zeros, constant term whole by coefficient of x square. We have the equation x square plus 7x plus 10, x square plus 7x plus 10. Now, sum of zeros will be equal minus coefficient of x, that means a 7. Coefficient of x square will be equal of 1. Minus 7 upon 1 will be equal of minus 7. And second one is the product of zeros. What is the mean of the product of zeros? Product of zeros, that means a constant term. In the case x square plus 7x plus 10, constant term is a plus 10 whole by coefficient of x square will be equal of 1. 10 by 1 will be equal of 10. In the second part, we getting sum of zeros will be equal of minus 7 and verification part also minus 7. Product of zeros will be equal of 10. Here product of zeros will be equal of 10. So we can verify it. I hope student you getting the proper solution. In the first part, factor method, we used factor method, then we getting the result sum of zeros and number of zeros minus 5 and minus 2. Then after, in the second part, we getting the sum of zeros and product of zeros, and finally verify by the use of the formula of the sum of zeros and product of zeros. Now we taking the another example of the exercise number 2.2. Find the zeros. Same thing, find the zeros of the quadratic equation. What is the basic difference between the question number first and question number second? In the previous question, x square plus 7x plus 10, how many terms are there? 3 terms are there. But in the question number second, we having only 2 terms, x square minus 3. That means mid term is not available. That means a coefficient of x, here coefficient of x will be equal of 0. Find the zeros of quadratic polynomial. Why we told polynomial? Because the degree of expression will be equal of 2. So we told quadratic polynomial x square minus 3. And verify the relationship between the zeros and coefficient. Now, student, in the first part, we have to find zeros by use of factor method. But factor method apply when we getting expression in the form ax square plus bx plus c. But in the case of the x square minus 3, we used the identity a square minus b square. Now, we taking 3 in the form root 3 square. Compare with the identity a square minus b square will be equal of a square plus b square, where a will be equal of x and b will be equal of root 3, such that x minus root 3 and x plus root 3. I hope student you getting the method for the factorization between the x square minus 3. Now, in the second part, okay, we need the zeros. So, for zeros, we taking the heading for zeros. First bracket will be equal of 0 and second bracket will be equal of 0. Minus root 3 convert into positive root 3 and positive root 3 convert into negative root 3. So, how many zeros are there? Two types of zero. So, solution, zeros are root 3, comma negative root 3. Student, second part of the question, find the sum of zeros. Sum of जीरोस, व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ द सम ऑफ जीरोस? दैट मीन्स अ सम बिटवीन द जीरोस, फर्स्ट रूट थ्री एंड सेकेंड वन इज द नेगेटिव रूट थ्री. रूट थ्री प्लस माइनस रूट थ्री विल बी इक्वल ऑफ जीरो. नाउ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस दैट मीन्स अ मल्टीप्लीकेशन बिटवीन द जीरोस. प्लस माइनस माइनस, प्लस माइनस माइनस, रूट थ्री इंटू रूट थ्री विल बी इक्वल ऑफ थ्री, अकॉर्डिंग टू द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द क्लास नाइन्थ चैप्टर नंबर थ्री. नाउ वेरीफिकेशन, वेरीफिकेशन, फॉर द वेरीफिकेशन वी नीड टू टाइप्स ऑफ द फॉर्मूला, सम ऑफ जीरोस एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोस. सम ऑफ जीरोस, कोफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स, बट इन द गिवन क्वेश्चन एक्स स्क्वेयर माइनस थ्री, वेयर इज द एक्स? ठीक है, इन द अब्सेंस ऑफ एक्स वी टेकिंग द कोफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स विल बी इक्वल ऑफ जीरो बाय कोफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वेयर विल बी इक्वल ऑफ वन. जीरो बाय एनीथिंग विल बी इक्वल ऑफ जीरो. एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ जीरोज विल बी इक्वल ऑफ कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म बाय कोफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वेयर. वॉट इज द मीन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म? कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म विल बी इक्वल ऑफ थ्री एंड साइन ऑफ थ्री विल बी इक्वल ऑफ माइनस. सो रिक्वायर्ड कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म विल बी इक्वल ऑफ नेगेटिव थ्री. Finally, coefficient of x square, again coefficient of x square will be equal of minus, required solution will be equal of 0 and minus 3. In the part second, sum of zeros and product of zeros also 0 and minus 3, so we can say verified. Student, next question is there, 4s square minus 4s plus 1. In given equation, coefficient of s square is available. That is the basic difference between the first, second and question number third. 4s square minus 4s plus 1. Take two numbers with sum will be equal of 4 and product also equal to 4. So, we getting 2 plus 2 will be equal of 4 and 2 into 2 will be equal of 4. 4s square minus 2s plus minus minus 2s, taking the two parts. In the first part, common 2s, 2, 2 ja 4, s is a common factor, 2s common factor, then minus 1 negative sign. Both are opposite, no similarity between the 2s and 1, so taking 1 and similar. ठीक है, ड्यू टू नेगेटिव साइन द साइन ऑफ इनसाइड विल बी चेंज. 2s माइनस 1 एंड 2s माइनस 1 बोथ आर कॉमन, हियर 2s माइनस 1. नाउ वी पुट द हेडिंग फॉर जीरोस, फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट विल बी इक्वल ऑफ 0 and second bracket equal to zeros. 2s equal to 1, s will be equal of 1 by 2. Now we getting the solution in the form of restal number. 2s equal to 1, s will be equal of 1 by 2. Student, sum of zeros, what is the mean of the sum of zeros? That means 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, same quantity. One time and one time will be equal of two times, will be equal of one. Now product of zeros, that means 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, so 1 and 2 to ja 4. Now time for verification, here formula in the form of x but question in the form of s, so we replace x in the form s. I hope you getting. Now minus coefficient of s, coefficient of s will be equal of minus 4 and coefficient of s square also will be equal of negative, negative will be equal of positive and 4 cancel by 4. Take here 1 and here also 1, that means verified about the sum of zeros. Now product of zeros will be equal of constant term, constant term that means a plus 1 and coefficient of a square, coefficient of a square will be equal to 4. We compare second part with the third part, product of zeros will be equal to 1 by 4 and product of zeros will be equal to 1 by 4. So answer will be verified. That is the solution of the question number first of the exercise number 2.2. Thank you so much for watching this YouTube channel.